Аллаху акбар, Аллаху акбар, Аллаху акбар. Ла илаха илля Аллах. Аллаху акбар, Аллаху акбар. Алиллахи лхамд. Аллахумма салли ва саллим. Ва барик аля сайдина. Ва набиина ва хабибина. سيد الأولين والآخرين سيدنا محمد يا ربي زد وبارك السلام عليكم
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته
مدد يا سلطان الأولياء Oh, our master, master of this world. They're asking first forgiveness. You. Our master ask on behalf of us forgiveness from the sin of Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad. You know, in nothing, only what you, Sultan al-Awliya, that belongs to this world. How many Sultan al-Awliya you know? Countless. Countless. Because Allah Almighty creating everything. One most perfect position. Everything must be in perfection. Even when ant where it should be, must be known by the master of this world, Qutb. As-salamu alaykum.
Wa alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullah.
Listeners, don't be like me, heedless ones. You must be a little bit up. When you are going to be a little bit up, coming more clear from heavens, what we may be in need. According our purification coming, heavenly appearance coming. Yes. All good ones, mashallah, from East to West, yes, they are very happy people. Marhaban, ya marhaban. Oh, good ones. Try to be from good ones. And it is so pity not to be from good ones. Tuba.
Good tidings. Good tidings.
Good tidings. And for those whom they are from good ones, and try to be from good ones. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi.
Give your attention for a short time. We are not making all our masters, not making a long association. Because people most occupied through their egoistic personality, egoistic, that means most people, they are on the level of bad level, or dirty level. People mostly now on dirty level. Dirty level. When they are going to be Yawm al-Ard, that everyone coming, what they are bringing from this life, bringing there. For example, sometimes before our time, village people, they were working and they are planting so many things, and from fruits and from
vegetables,
fruits, vegetables, and barley and wheat. So many things they are making to preparing, and sometimes through years our old custom, every month going to be a fair, and those people, what they are preparing for citizens, bringing to a place that is fair, bringing and people coming and looking and buying, and they are so careful to bring best ones, not bringing that it is not best. What it is not best, they are keeping for their children, for their family, they may eat. But bringing best ones for selling people, and they are trying to give what they are bringing best one. And what is the name of that plane of Salaf Ulamas that should be after Nafkh al-Sur, after last day, that people coming to a big plane, Ardul Mahshar. Everyone coming. And everyone looking what they brought, because the Lord of Heavens ordained to angels, look, my servant, what they brought for today, for this big plane, here, Anair. So many people going to be ashamed because they are bringing only not best ones, but they may be ashamed when they are putting their materials there. Yawm al-Ard, same whole people coming for showing, for looking, for ashaming, for to be iftikhar.
Proud.
Yes, what they brought. All people, you must believe. Don't be drunk ones. Don't be like no mind ones. Don't be like animals that they are not understanding anything. You must think, and you must prepare what you are bringing. He say, oh, fire. Yes. All people try to bring the day of resurrection good ones, good things that you prepared. Believe in God, in Allah Almighty, that He created you. Don't follow shaitanic ideas that they are saying no God. If no God, who bringing this creation from nothing, from unseen centers, who may bring and put him in existence? If no one bringing by themselves coming, if you are saying that is no my people. And now I am sorry to say that people they are thinking they reached the last level of civilization. Men, they are civilization. If the civilization making them to deny the Creator, if civilization saying to you, no God, if civilization saying to you, no manufacturer, that is the deepest point of ignorance. How is it? Thousands of years people say we are servants of God, and now you are saying no God. What is that foolishness? That is their civilization. And those knowing people not putting holy books to be learned through universities, through higher schools, and to be granted for certificated ones to say that there is God and we are His servants. He is our Creator. If no Creator, take the name creation, creatures and Creator, take them away from dictionary books. Yes? Why you are using this to create Creator and creatures and creation? Why using this verse? If no reality, you are saying it is not true that there is Creator, no one creating this by itself coming into existence. What is that foolishness? Anything coming by itself in existence, most perfect one in existence is man. by itself coming, by himself coming. If no male and female, how coming man? How is this? Why they are not using? But all of them, whole nations, whole governments, whole what is this teaching ministry?
Education.
Education. What are they teaching people? Why are they teaching people and saying this happening by itself, not by anyone else? I am making myself and I am coming in existence and then I am going away. When you are giving that command for yourself to come in existence, and through a while, how you are surrendering, you are asking your people now, they like too much to live. They never like to die, to pass away. If everything through your hands, why you are crying? Why you are getting older, older, and then falling down and finishing? If everything through your will, you are bringing yourself in existence, give a proof and say something against this idea. But whole nations now, they are atheists, no God. What is that foolishness? If no God, how you are going to be in existence? I am bringing myself in existence. Very good. You like to be in existence forever. Why you are not preventing yourself not to go? And also, mankind, they like to be always young ones. Who making you old ones? Prevent the means of making you to be old ones, send away that means that making you old ones, and they are falling down and finishing. Why? Who, if to be in existence, that is through your willpower, do it. If not doing, why you are making that big lies and making people to be in troubles and finally they are also falling down? If your existence through your hands, why you are falling down and passing away? But people, now it is the time of drunk now. Because every time drinking, they are getting more drunk, and drunk means they are not they haven't any control on their minds, on their understandings, on their wills. They are losing everything. Drunk person, no any will through himself. He lost his will. He can't do anything. What he is saying, not understanding. What he is doing, never understanding. And this point that make him to come cursing on people on this planet. Yes, they are looking and saying, we are looking and seeing through missiles, huh? Missiles, yes. Or rockets. Rockets that throwing up. We are looking like a football from far away. We are looking and seeing our world like a football. Good. What do you think about that? Who is making that planet to be like a football? And you are from far away looking and seeing continents, seeing oceans, seeing only countless creatures from men and animals and plants. Why we are not saying how this football correct?
Glow.
Who is putting there? Why we are not asking? By itself, this and that glow, you are saying that moving plenty movements, turning around itself and running on its
orbit,
and they are saying that this orbit also moving around sun, and sun moving also. Who making this? Or everything by itself? What is that foolishness? Who making this prevention for people? How people say yes? That means they are level, under the level of animals. Animals can't think, but who created you and bringing you in existence, making for you to think. That is the key for every closed doors. You may open it by thinking. And you are thinking going to be according to your capacity. Not everyone's thinking getting to be on same level, no. Different levels, different thinking, different understanding. So many. Everyone's thinking just different. Who giving to you that that you can think? Who granted to you to think? It is from yourself or coming from outside? Who making you to think? What you are reading making you for thinking? Perhaps maybe, but finally that you can look through books and you may think, that also belongs to someone else, not to you. Not to you. You can't think on anything because you are knowing nothing. هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون؟
سلفي علماء.
سلف علماء. Why you are not saying, making commentary that is from Holy Book? The last one, most honored one, most powerful one, Holy Quran. Was saying, why you are not saying to people in Holy Quran only written, don't say Salatu Salam on the seal of prophets, he's saying, or only saying you are Holy Quran, don't say Allah, Allah, Zikr, or you are Holy Book, saying to you only what you are knowing it is okay, beyond your knowledge, nothing else. فوق كل ذي علم عليم. اللهم say, don't say that we are the last ones or most high level learned people, that we are knowing and we are teaching. You must follow us. That is matter.
False.
Be false. And we are asking Salafi ulamas, ma qawlukum fi qawlillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala, hal yastawi alladhina ya'lamuna wal ladhina la ya'lamun? Arabi or Turkey?
Arabi.
That means there is some people knowing, some people not knowing. It is not a condition that one person knowing everything. You don't know, some other knowing it. The Fawqa Kulli Dhi Ilmin Alim. Don't be proud what you are knowing, no. And some ones, they are levels up. And we have been ordered to believe.
To declare
people haqqaiq, the realities in Holy Quran. We have been ordered. Why you are not saying to Europeans, to Americans, to Russians, to Messiahian
Christians.
Christians, let all people don't think that what you are doing is top level of knowledge and beyond it no knowledge. You must say to them that if you know something, there are some others that his level higher and higher and higher. What say? فَوْقَ كُلِّ ذِي عِلْمٍ عَلِيمٍ. That going on without stopping, no any limit that he are stopping that. No, every day, every hour, every minute coming new knowledge oceans. That is the knowledge of the Creator, and creation is not in limits. And also learning, knowledge, never getting to be in limits. No. Boy. New creation and new level of knowledge. That level of people through 19th century is something. 20th century people's level of understanding and their knowledge different. Can't we say? Therefore, you must not be proud to say that we are Salafi ulamas and others, we are not accepted. What is that? That is the biggest jahalat.
Ignorance.
I may ask to you you know how much pound your weight. Say to me, I don't know. I must look on a scale to say to you, well, how? They are saying they are alim, they know everything. Say, your weight, how much now? You can't say. That means no one knows everything, but levels on levels, people just tırmanmak.
Climbing.
Don't make for knowledge a square place and closing it and putting key on your pocket. What we are knowing, no one knowing, no. It is not true. You must learn. هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ
الذين لا يعلمون
لا يعلمون the levels of not knowing commonness and also derajat
levels levels
levels of knowledge commonness don't make knowledge under your inhisar
limits
no only what you are knowing on this
boundary
place only beyond that no anyone knows more than us currently always men going to be ya'lamun and same time they may be la ya'lamun what you are knowing something but beyond that there is something else that you are going to be for second level jahil
ignorant
don't make knowledge only in a circle and to be for you only no one coming in no it is such a commonness oceans alim knowledge say something and give a way for others also and therefore I am saying هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون sometimes Europeans knowing more sometimes Australian people knowing no sometimes Western people knowing nothing and sometimes Eastern people knowing more. They must try to learn. That is Hadith Sharif. They are knowing اُدْلُبُ الْعِلْمَ مِنَ الْمَهْدِ إِلَى الْلَحْدِ That means ever-ending oceans for learning, you must learn. And what you are learning helps you for ma'rifatullah. That learning, not for your
ego,
personal knowledge, but that what you are learning, giving a way to heavenly knowledge. Now we are on earth and we are blind people. We are not knowing after this atmosphere what is there. What is the meaning of space? What is space? They are saying in Arabic, Faza. What is Faza? Something in existence or no? Faza. If you are saying nothing, if nothing, how can be through nothing billions of galaxies? That means must be something. Or these also going to be nothing. Knowledge is ocean. Not one ocean, oceans. Levels of oceans just different. Red one, blue one, green one, yellow one, brown one, white one, black one. Each one, they have some identity. What making white color? Who making yellow color? Who making blue color? Who making men? Who making women? All people try to learn something and don't run away like Ayatul Kerime Humurun Müstemfüre Ferred Min Kasvere. Ayatul Kerime. Ayatul Kerime. People now they are identity, they are running away from reality, as donkeys running away from lions. Lions try to be lions, not to be donkeys. Yes, Allah forgives us. Allah, 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 Aziz Allah, 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 Subhanallah, Subhanallah. Don't.